Deluxos and going after the data. The data's moving around the city. Four separate caches, each remotely connected to a central hub. You're going to exploit a weakness in the connections. But to do that, you've got to get close. That's where the cars come in. The window is small and it's rapidly shutting. Time is of the essence here. This is the random data Avon's paying us to collect. And when we run it through the super brain machine, Clifford, whatever he's called, it might not be random anymore. It might tell us that the world is secretly run by lizards. It might tell us we're all gonna die. It might just tell us who's buying Jerry Sprunk. That doesn't really matter to us. It's just an indecipherable mass of ones and zeros. The figures we should care about are the zeros at the end of Avon's check. Right, Avon? Right? Get it done! Before you ask, you're not in a Deluxo for the cozy feeling of nostalgia it gives you in your toes. No, they are the perfect product for our problem. And I'll let you know what that means in a second.
The sooner we collect the data,
targets now. Ralph, get to the runway! Come on! Get close and piggyback the transmission. The target is getting away! I need a complete data set, people. A partial set's no good to me. Remember, we only need one of you to get close for the intercept to work. Time for Deluxo's Phase 2. Pull up on the sticks, people. They should do a little more than hover. Look out! Protection detail's on its way. Get the data quick as you can.
Business. okay. We got the cars. Job well done, folks.